Jumping, guys, and today I'm gonna play as Varus at the mid lane. Actually, the new Varus, as you can see. The new skin is so amazing. I'm a little bit sick today, guys, so if I'm not so enthusiastic, please understand. And then let's buy my shit and go directly to the mid. I'm gonna start with the... what title? Ah, yeah, this one. Because we're gonna do, actually, with this new Varus, we're gonna do just AP today. Oh, yes. Because our W will scales with the AP damage, and guys, I already tested, and you will see what a big amount of damage this guy could do. And with this new fucking skin, look, this is gonna be awesome. I'm just eating some drops because of my throat is destroyed. And look at this. Actually, there's no more worms. This is like what? Looks Sauron's eye. What the fuck is that? Look like Sauron's eye. And this new ward also comes with the new kit. The Hand of the Darkness. This really look like the Zelda's old versions of Ganon's ability. Which comes some, I don't know, some hands, metallic hands maybe. Shadow hands that grab you. Grab Link. This ability now is a little bit different, as you can see. Not too much, just a standard, you know. Pew! And just some fire on the ground and... no, no, thank you, I don't like rocks. Oh shit. These rocks are still amazing. Oh, now look. Let's look the Q. The Q, man. Oh, this is awesome. Look at that. Oh shit, this is amazing. This is amazing. Oh shit. Leave me alone, bitch! Anyway, fuck me, fuck myself. I'm gonna start with this because we need the stack pretty soon. This is gonna be a good item for us, guys, because also give us some shield, and besides we're gonna have a lot of mana when the Archangel stuff become the of Embrace, gonna be very good. Very good! And as you can see, I'm just dressing really dark here because I need to be the darkness, you know? The skin needs to change you. Look at that shit. Look at this shirt! Actually, I'm pretty bad in farm, but I have to be careful with this witch. At the start of the game, I just sucks. Oh shit, give me some gold, man. I need this. Blast. Missing. Missing, guys. Where she is. Let's go. Let's go try to help. Be careful, guys. Oh no. your skill is just amazing. You troll, actually, you troll like a sun into the enemy, which is pretty nice. This is great. Hello, fellas. I see you, maybe you see me, so... Oh no! Damn tower. Fuck you. Fuck you, tower. I have to forget this because... this is what really is gonna do damage. Besides, we have some AP. So far and so soon. I mean, so far and so good. So soon. What titans you have, Talia? Already? Really? You little fucking bitch. No, 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 I'm dead. I'm dead, yeah. I'm dead. Just a Q. At the start of the game I don't have much life, so I'll just make this because we want the shards, and then I will make the purple stick to be more sustain the mid lane, since I have such a small HP points, and also, yeah, fuck me, and also I want some mana because we will stack with Seraph Embrace. And also gonna give us AP damage and these things are at last. Thank you. Thank you, Bolivar. The problem with my mid lane now is that Talia has a really, really strong Q, which just destroy me. And yeah, we need to be careful. We are so squishy at this moment. He's squishy in real life also because I'm so bad! Oh shit! And making some videos for you guys. Hope you enjoy. At last. And even when I die with this skin, you not feel so bad, you know? You feel so comfortable because this skin is just amazing. This, I don't know, has a good feeling. So look at this. Oh man. Oh, this combo, man! Burn, bitch. Leave me alone. Jesus fucking god. You see that? Just a combo and she was capable to kill me. This is such annoying, man. But you get what she wants soon and I get my items and my AP damage, she gonna see what Varus could do. Actually, he could be a pretty badass. You just wait. Let's do this, guys. We can do it. I just take away my phone from that. Oh, yes. Oh yes, I just need some auto attack. One, two. Oh fuck this. The real deal with this combo I have here with AP, gonna be hit 3 times the enemy and then detonates the passive thing that pick the old worms, this actually 3 suns around the enemy, gonna detonate and do some percent of his life in damage, which is really, really cool. Like in the level 5 I think each one gives like 5% maybe plus our magic abilities. Gonna be like maybe 10, maybe 15% each ball around the enemy. So when detonates, gonna be like the half of the life of the enemy. He gonna lost half of the life, which is pretty good. I need to be very careful with her E or her W. I forget what skill is that throws you away. I don't play too much with Talia, so. Just cause you can, guys! I need to play safety. Okay. I will maximize my W first, because it's good also for farming. No, stay away. Stay away from me. His combo is such a badass already. For Paros, you know. Actually, the best place to me to be was maybe the bottom lane. But yeah, the place we unable to get was the mid lane. So let's do this, guys. Come on, where is my jungle? I need your help, man. Gank a little bit, gonna be awesome. Your gank gonna be awesome, man. Please. This kill is. Oh shit, look at that. This bitch. Want to kill me in the tower. Unless he's coming, I think. I'm gonna bait a little bit, maybe. But also. Oh shit. Be careful, Vayne. You gonna. Oh yes, man. Do it, nice. Good job, man. Oh yes. Oh, at least some sugar for me. Thank you, Valibert. Well played. I'll give credits to my jungle. Thank you, man. Well played. Very well played. Oh, nice. Let's maximize this first, as I told you. As I told you guys. So you see, even when I'm... Oh shit, let's help you guys. I need to be careful here, there is some... a lot of people here. It's a bad idea to engage now. I'm not capable to do anything, I'm sorry, Morgana. It wasn't my fault, I can't do anything. Let's just... Shit, oh shit, be careful. Be careful, my purple. You know, I love this new skin also because... Oh man, this is awesome, it's also purple. What could be better than purple? And also I have this fucking Super Saiyan 3 blue level skin. What the hell? It's amazing. I should like Goku Super Saiyan 3 into the blue mode. She's angry, maybe. Don't be angry for me. I kill you. Let me kill you. If I smile. Yeah, I'm 2-2-1 now. Oh, what's going on here? And even when I have a bad start, you guys see with a gank, I managed to kill two guys. So don't be pissed, don't be angry. just chill a little bit, and in the time we have the payment. Well, maybe we're gonna lose anyway, but that's not the problem. Yeah, do that. Thank you. And also, as you can see, the real damage I do is because of this passive. And then I detonate with my other abilities. This is how we... Man, you're... Fuck that, man. What are you doing, man? Oh shit, can I? No, shit! So close. Oh. Bad idea. After the purple stick, well, of course we need some boots, which gonna be this one. And then... What we need... How is my Surf Embrace, actually? How many shards do you have? 96. Yes. Nicely. And then... I'm so squishy, I'm feeling so squishy. I think I gonna do... Ah, we need that of Ludi, of course. Because give us also some movement speed. Since we move like a turtle and not even a ninja a turtle ninja, you know? It's just a fucking turtle. Not Wugui thing of the Kung Fu Panda. Just a normal turtle. Very, very slow, guys. Yeah, be careful, Mr. Polly. Don't die pretty soon. His daddy needs a hug. Oh shit, be careful, someone help him. No? Very possible. Oh man. I'm dead. Oh shit, three guys. That's... Oh, that's bad lucky. Bad lucky. Nothing I can do. Just bad lucky. Found the Nautilus there. And they are okay, let's go for them. Oh shit, they are not okay anymore. Oh my goodness, they are into the pattern. Yes. Right in your butt! Yeah, the mid lane was already fucked up, so no problem. No problem. Oh man! You're here! Somebody help me! Oh shit, man, again! What the fuck? Hit her, bitch! Last die by these fucking gods. She deserved it. Damn, I hate this pussy. I'm in pretty bad shape now. Yeah, they are saying here in the chat. The other guys just one kills, no objective, so that's real true. And just put it here, guys, because you know, let's make things more clean.
Um aliado foi eliminado.
Ai, man. What can I do? If I... Ah, you run, yeah? You bitch. Come here. Come now. Good job, Wally. Wow, I was capable to kill her. With this Echo of Luden and my...
Killing spree.
My... realize maybe I could kill her.
Um aliado foi eliminado.
Where I go, where I go, where I go, I'm lost, where I go. To the bottom lane, and then... Let's go to the bottom lane, then.
Sua equipe destruiu uma torre.
Nautilus is so big, man. Look at this. Jesus. He's looking like Tibas of any. What the hell is that? Let me hit you. Please. No? Okay. Is that a bait? Probably. There's someone here. Oh, it's this damn let's kill this ward. I want the vision of the map. We are always doing something really dirty. Be careful, Volley. Volley, my man. I'm gonna help you. I'm gonna help you. 2, 3, bam. Kill it! Yeah! You'll get triple gang banged. Which is comfortable, huh? How you feel now, huh? This is a very nasty as you did with me. Now we'll take you back! Thank you. Thank you, Lee Sin. You're welcome. Thank you so much. This skin is amazing, you know? Skins win the game. Skins will win the game. Will win the game. Skins power. Oh yes, my arms are purple also, man. This is so awesome. I fucking love purple. You guys know it's my favorite color. Oh yes! Sun Sugar at last. For Mr. Varus. Varusord. Oh yes, you bitch! Yes! Come for this. Come for that, you bitching? Huh? You bitches? Very nice. Do you see, guys, this damage is as already 9% of each orb, man. Each orb did 9%, which actually we have the 3 stacks on the enemy, we're gonna take like 27% of his total life, which is, oh my goodness, not just the actual life, it's the total life of the enemy, which is really, really strong ability. That's why Varus is so powerful with AP, man. You can just kill anyone with one shot, you just stack and ping! Fuck him up! Yes, I need to hit him. You bitch. At last, Venus is alive.
Anyway,
which is good. We can go to the middle of this. Oh yes, you're dead. You're also dead. Why not? Let's do this. Let's do this, guys. We can. This shit is damage, man. This is freaking awesome. Oh! What? No, no, you deserve to die, man. What, they just stole the dragon? Oh shit, they stole the dragon, man. Oh, I hate you, listen. But at last you're dead. You're dead. And you're gonna lose. And I'm gonna kill you. And I'm gonna kill your family. Your children. And everyone. That's why I'm evil virus. And I'm purple. That's going so far. So good, guys, for us. Already. Yeah, I have 6 dead because it was a bad start and a lot of ganks and unlucky spots to be. But you see how much we are doing damage right now, so that's really, really good thing, you know? We are in better shape now. And he's already doing 11, which gives us 33% of total life of the enemy. And wow, this is a lot, man. That's how we do. No, no, bad engagement. I totally missed the... that was a really bad engagement by my part, guys. Totally. Totally out of position here. my bad. And actually, look, my ball is inside of me, which sounds kind of gay, but really does. In my back, man, this might hurt. What the fuck? My Wolverine ball of doom. What the hell is... whatever it was. Actually, this virus looked like a little bit of Illidan of the Warcraft 3. Which is nice, because a lot of guys, this guy. One of my favorite heroes. But in Heroes of Storm, I don't feel, think Illidan is cool. It looks like, I don't know, not so much cool. Look, this is amazing, son. Look at this, man. I can't stop watching this. Get out of here, fools. Get out there, fools. What are you doing? Get out, guys. This what is... raw, freaking amazing. No, man, what are you thinking? Are you crazy, bro? Are you mad, bro? Come. Just come. Just do it. Come here. Get away, Holly. Get away, my man. Oh yes, one more. Oh shit, his ultimate. Oh yes, I forgot his ultimate. Anyway, he's dead. This guy's, no, don't do, no. Oh shit, what you have done, man. So stupid, don't stay together. What the fuck you guys did? How can I resize this? Let's resize this chat, man. This is not fair. Anyway, I don't need to read this shit. Let me go to the top lane because I need to farm a little bit. Whoa. I feel a little bit better playing this game, guys. Today was a hard day for me. Oh, if I have the attack speed, this could be awesome. Actually, I don't know if the... Yeah, the 7 brace is a need, but maybe we can have, you know, natural stuff could be a good thing for us because we attack very fast, and in few seconds we're gonna have all our stacks, and we can detonate this ability, then stacks again, detonate this ability, the Q. This could be a better option, but since we want full AP, that's why I did that, you know. Oh yes, you see that? No problemo. Be careful, Volley. Be careful, man. Oh yeah. Oh, you bitch. You bitch just stole that. Oh, so sad. Anyway, let's focus on the objective, guys. Let's take some towers. Let's do it, guys. Leave me alone, your tower. This is cyberbullying. Yeah, I know, I know. I just left my hand here. Ah, shit, this bot is awesome. Oh shit. Careful, guys. I'll just let some... some poop here. Good job, Benny. We love him, man. We love him, man. Oh, good. Good. You might taste like chocolate. Because the empties is so much sugar for here. We love your sugar. The stone also look like chocolate. It's Talia. I think they got chocolate. One. Oh shit. What have I done? What the fuck, misclick? Misclicking, guys! That was horrible! Disgusting! What have I done with my ultimate? I just, you know, misclicked. Totally lost. What a noobish! What a noobish! How much? Go down 10 seconds. 12 seconds, not too much, but a little bit. I think I'm gonna do this. But wait. This one? I think, yeah. What will be your last item? We only need to do this. Let's do this. This item. We already have some pretty good life, which is nice. Which is nice for us. Oh shit. One, two, three, bam. Look at this damage, guys! You see that? You see the shit? That's the real shit I was talking about you guys. I was talking about you guys. That is the damage. That's the cool thing to build a virus. as AP, full AP, man. His damage is... Oh my goodness, it's so dirty. Volibear is totally pounding this guy. Yeah, good job, Volibear. You're such amazing bear. Love you, my man. My ultimate also do a pretty good damage. Bye bye. Killed. His damage in creeps just did 360, but it's okay. Yeah, pretty easy, guys. So far and so good. So let's get this. Oh no, wait. The bottom lane, guys. I can tell anyway. I can teleport anyway. I'm just going. I go back to the base and then I go to the bottom lane. Make my dirt items. Good job. Those guys are totally out of position here. They are fucked up. No chance to be alive. And now we have the purple Baron Blaze, which is purple, and because it's purple, it's awesome. Because purple is my favorite color, because purple is amazing. Yeah, right in the time. You people fuck it up. Oh yes. You see that damage, man? I'm dead, but anyway, you see that fucking damage, man? This is such amazing. I really, really think Varus AP is the best building ever. And if you have Abaddon, actually, and the Seraph Embrace, maybe we pretty much could have with the Abaddon, like, what, 8000 AP nearly. Maybe nearly 1000. Yes. I need some water, guys. I'm sorry. I guess what, drink water in my Coke cup, which could be better, guys. Just with my item, I think that's gonna be GG. And even with my bad start, guys, you see, we managed to win. So many times people just, oh, fucking GG, man. I want to be there. Let me be there, guys. Oh no. Oh shit. Where am I going? Look at this. What's going on here? What the fuck is going on here? Do you see that shit? So guys, that's the Varus. Am I beautiful? That's the Varus full AP. We not capable to finish our build because, and so fast, because this build do a lot of damage, guys. And I for sure gonna make another videos, even in ranked, in Bronze Lane series, with this build and amazing gorgeous skin. We see a lot of this building. And the last two items, maybe I gonna do the Abaddon for sure. We're gonna end the Seraph Embrace. And maybe we don't need these boots. We're gonna make some, maybe the Nashor's Tooth. I think is a good option because could make you stack so fast your stacks, whatever, your ability. And in place of the Seraph Embrace, you could have the Nashor's Tooth, because Seraph Embrace for Varus, as you can see, needs a lot of time to stacks, so it's not maybe the best best option, but could make you have a really amazing AP damage. Anyway, that's it for now, guys. Don't miss any video, don't forget to subscribe, hit the like button, and see you guys in next time. Hope not so sick. I'm sorry for that. So, goodbye, guys. Thank you so much for watching.